depths of woe I raise to a voice of lamentation. Lord, turn a gracious ear to me and hear my supplication. If thou iniquity dost mark our secret sins and misdeeds dark, oh, who shall stand before thee? Oh, who shall stand before thee? To wash away the crimson stain, grace, grace alone avail. Our works, alas, are all in vain, in much the best life failing. No man can glory in thy sight, all must alike confess thy might, and live alone by Therefore my trust is in the Lord, and not in my own merit. On him my soul shall rest, his word upholds my fainting spirit. His promised mercy is my fort, my comfort and my sweet support. When my heart still trusteth in his might, it doubteth not or feareth. Do thus, O ye of Israel, see, ye of the Spirit, mourn indeed, and wait till God appeareth. Our sins and so our woes, his grace much more abounded, his helping.